It's fair to say that most people are influenced by the environment in which they work. If the culture within an organization is all about tricking the client or the customer into spending more, if the culture within an organization is all about short-term profitability without any due regard to the long-term consequences of that approach, if the culture in the organization is hit the sales targets despite the consequences that that might lead to, then it's very likely that over the short, medium, and long term, the people working within that firm will be influenced by that culture. So culture and beliefs and values are huge drivers of change and conduct. If we want people to behave in a more responsible, ethical, professional way, then we need organizations, particularly in financial services, that have that culture hardwired into them. And that culture comes about through vision and through the philosophy of the leaders who run those organizations. That's why values-based leadership is so important.
Culture is absolutely critical to the way an organization operates and behaves. With the right culture, an organization will thrive and its people will grow. With the wrong culture, people will be ostracized, not feel they're progressing, not feel they are valued, etc. And you're into a downward spiral. It's essential.
Culture, for me, is absolutely critical. As I said, the values of an organization need to be stated, and the organization, and that drives the culture in the organization. And that culture, if it's positive, is then reflected in the outcomes that are produced from that organization that benefits all the stakeholders.